lot I've got to do through Colorado City, Arizona, and Hilldale, Utah. It's very, very windy today, and the coldest it's been in a long time.